Many of you have had a tough trek this winter, driving through all of the ice and all of the snow.
Well, if you are looking for an affordable yet fun car to drive any time of the year, loaded with all the bells and whistles, check out the crossovers made by Kia. Fox8's PJ Ziegler has more from the auto show.
Hi, everybody, from the auto show. You know, if you're looking at crossover vehicles, you certainly want to check out what Kia has to offer. In fact, Kia currently manufactures three crossover vehicles, including the 2014 Kia Sorento, built right here in the United States. The Kia Sorento, Kia's top-selling vehicle, has it all. The luxury of a car with that SUV feel. The fuel efficiency is great for a crossover vehicle. 19 city and 27 highway miles per gallon. It's spacious, it can seat 7, and even comes with third row seating.
A lot of the crossovers don't have enough room to lay your golf clubs crossways. You'd have to jiggle them, and it's, you know, kind of hard to be doing that all the time. So it's got a lot of storage room in the back, which is very nice.
Passenger safety is top priority in every Kia built. That's why the Sorento even has a built-in gadget called blind spot detection.
With blind spot detection, the car will let you know if there's someone to your side in that blind spot. And it makes a huge difference, and it's gonna save lives.
The Kia Soul is another crossover vehicle. It is by far one of their most popular vehicles, thanks to those lovable hamsters.
People from ages 18 up to 75 have come to love and use this Kia Soul for many, many reasons.
The Soul is more fun, the interior is plusher, quieter, and totally tailored for comfort.
The seats just conform to your body. The ride today is, I mean, this is a nice car. This isn't just a run around town grocery getter.
The final crossover Kia offers is the Kia Sportage, which is very smooth.
I just moved to Chesterland to the Snowbelt, so I'm looking for an all-wheel drive and something that's not too big and that I sit tall so that it has enough head room. And so far, this fits the bill.
It has first-class features, and just like every other Kia crossover vehicle, it comes with UVO.
It tells you when it's time for service. It tells you when the car's got a cold, so to speak.
And remember, if you do decide to buy a Kia, it offers the best warranty in the industry. 10 years, 100,000 miles. You certainly can't beat that. At the IX Center, PJ Ziegler, Fox 8 News.
PJ, thank you so much. The Cleveland Auto Show runs through this Sunday, March 9th at the IX Center. Just head to fox8.com for ticket information, show hours, schedules of all the events. Keep it right here to Fox 8 News, where PJ will have more reports from the auto show all week long.
Good weekend to do that.
I got to make it there.
Something to do. All right, challenge.